Hello everybody, my name is Wolfie and welcome back to Medusa's Labyrinth. Now, before I do actually start, I am using a different camera to record this. I kind of have done a bit of a switch around in the rooms. So I'm basically waiting for a longer cable for my other camera, which hopefully should be sometime soon, hopefully. So the camera is over that side of the camera. Over there.
You can't see it, okay? You can't do us it!
But anyway, yes, as you can kind of see, look. Yes, that PC is going to be like my editing PC when I can actually get it round to buying parts and fixing shit. But that's another story to be done. But yes, you can see in the background a few shelving units with random shit on. Yep.
Stop being so damn nosy, people.
Anyway, game start. Continue. Continuation of the game. I've not a clue what the fuck I got to. That's a good fucking start to the fucking game. I don't remember stopping here. What? I'm not clear what's forward and back. See, I thought I stopped in here. You gotta fuck yourself for 5 minutes. Right, I've completely forgotten the damn controls, so I got a feeling that. Right, so F is to swap actually, right, fuck it. I'll figure it out. Sprint. I'm assuming.
Squeal, bitch!
Right, I think I came from the last time. You far fuck yourself. Well, I think. Don't quote me on this, but I'm thinking. This is forward. Oh, wait, what was. Was it left click or right click? Oh, it was left click to follow the fucking thing. Oh yeah, shit, the torch is right out, don't they? Balls.
Mazaroni!
I hear water. May I have a drink, please? I hear footsteps. I can't come here. Oh wait, you did that. Yeah. Right, so what I can gather from reading the shit from last time is... Shoot the monster in the eyeball. In the eyeball, yeah. That didn't work. Why the fuck is happening? And he gets like really pissed off and he's like scared like a little bitch.
Whoom! Whoom!
Oh sweet, how do I take this? Right click the cube.
Is that a dildo?
Let's illuminate the area. Illuminate.
Illuminati.
Right, well, I can't light that one for some dumbass reason. I can't get through here, but this probably looks very breakable.
Light. Whoa. And now, whoa.
Wait, what? Is there something I need to trigger? Or am I just being a doofus here again? Hey, if I stood on here, would the whatever it is attack? What am I supposed to do? I can't exactly crawl under here. Oh, hello? Where the fuck am I supposed to go now? So, no. Right. What the fuck? Seriously, come on. This is where I've just come from. Right, that's where I've just come from. So, obviously, this will be a procedural area. But I can't get past that because that's blocked, and then... Really? Now you just magically open?
Get back yourself, game. Get back yourself.
He says pretty close. Right, I guess we're probably going to be... Oh shit, he's up. That's gonna leave a mark. That's a little bit sexual, isn't it? How do I... I forgot how you shoot the bow. How do I reload the fucking bows? Right, ixnay on the weird noises and shit, please. How do I reload this fucking bow? Seriously. I picked up arrows.
Tell me!
What the fuck's this? Right, whatever. Right, okay, so... I take it I ran out of arrows. Right, okay. Wow. Yeah, but I picked up 2 arrows. What's with the more eerie music? Right, let's light this shit up here.
Whoa.
Can you, like, shut the heck up with the, Right. 2 arrows. Yes. Let's get the bow out. Ah, right, okay. Can you pick it up? Thank you. I've only got 2 arrows. Wait, look. I've got a tablet. Ah, this is bullshit. Okay, let's try again. Right, so pull this down, get the arrow. As long as the fucker don't come behind me, I'm fine. I need like a friggin' crosshair. I don't exactly know where he is, I know it's pulling that shit. There you are.
Ha ha.
just sounds like it was fucking bitch slapped you and then raped your asshole. Right, okay, this is fucking war now. There's no way I'm gonna be able to do this with fucking two fucking arrows. Right, arrow. Hide in the dark? Is that gonna be a viable thing to do? I don't know. And I don't think I can run fast enough. I need to know where the fucking center point of this fucking arrow is gonna fire. I want to see. Do you mind? I want to see if he's actually scared of fire. Like, the torch. Like, come on, you should be able to, like, bash him in the face with the fire. Alright, either way. Pick these two up. Right, okay. This is gonna take a while to kick his ass. I don't even know if it's even possible. Cause... two arrows really can't be enough to beat him. Really can't. Come on. Right, sneaky deaky, yeah. I don't know what is viable. Oh no, yeah, he's... I fucking run, bitch. I don't give a shit if I miss anything. I'm out of here. Can't possibly come down there. No way. Oh no, I'm scared. Could I just like stay in here? Like, cause it's fucking tall as old ball, so surely. Where is it? I can't believe I actually got this one. Hey, ugly! Come on, show your face! Is that your sexual mentor? Right, so he doesn't actually come this way. Right, so I think. By the way, he can't come this way. Well, what's the purpose of this area, though?
right. Can't go that way.
Right?
Oh, looks like there's more fucking monsters.
Hello?
This area, it's just like fucking. Can I go in these? No. There, stop your stuttering. Fucking.
Too many creepy noises.
I don't even know where I'm supposed to go now. Hey, stop with the fucking bullshit. I know you're not a big fan of fucking recording with rats, but go fuck yourself. Wait, what? Oh, wait a minute, do I have to go around?
Shut up!
Ah, a bit of parkour, I say.
Parkour. That's right, we'll just follow the creepy ass noises. I say for a free game, it's fucking awesome.
It is. Fucking awesome, man.
I'm still not sure of what my purpose in this is. Oh, go fuck yourself.
Yeah, in the balls!
Oh. God damn. where am I starting from now?
Right, okay then, it's fucking war, sunshine. Fucking war now, pal.
Oh, well, as soon as I jump down, I can't get back up. Shit. Right, I need a,
Fuck you, asshole. Go fuck yourself, mate.
This looks very safe. Kinda like attacking from under here, that'll be fucking epic. I don't know why. Oh, okay, now we're going down.
You fucking bad bitch! Run! Oh, fuck you!
Oh, you little bitch! That was bullshit. He hit me through the wall. Come on. Ah, whatever. Whatever. Alright, so you can kind of outrun him. A little bit. Now I won't be able to fucking get that. Right. Pick the torch up. And then fucking just launch it over there. You're like, for fuck's sake. Every other time. Like the last time, you fucking launched the fucker. That's totally helpful. Aha, you can't get me! See if I can get a shot off her. Right, so every time you're scared. Oh, damn, that is. Pick it up, pick it up. Right, that's two arrows now, you just fucking. Oh, damn, that is. That is. Oh, baby! And I can't pick him up. Oh man, what bullshit. Right, I've got an idea now. Hey, douchebag, come pick me up. Alright. Yoo-hoo! Alright, fuck you, I'm going this way then. Holy shit, that went. Man, that was bullshit. Oh, you can't actually crawl this way. Alright, I have an idea now. So. Douchebag, where are you? You need to kill me. Right, this is gonna be the last fucking attempt at this shit. Fuck's sake. Right. So, throw the torch over the, just the general direction, so you know, launch it like that. Get the arrow out. See, now he thinks I went that way, but he should run back. I need you to stand like fucking right in front of me like you did last time, so I just shoot in the arms. Come on! In the balls, man. Come on, shoot again. In the balls. Come on! Alright. Proof of the pudding. Bow and arrows. Look at me. Okay, can't actually get me. Yeah. Right, well, arrows do fucking sweet, I think. Can I? Right. Yeah, so. Fuck the arrows then. I'll have a big report. See, now I can't really do anything now because he's fucked off that. So. Alright, I'm gonna do one more attempt, and I'll set up this is a bit awesome. Right, crouch under here. Crouch under here. Hey, I never enough shot him in the ball, so I'm happy with that. Right, so if you come and kill me again. Ah, fuck. I don't know what it's. It's a bit bullshit, though. Just like. One hit and you're all fucking dead. Right, so let me think now. Let me think. If I, I'm not throwing my top shot now. If I just, right, I'm just gonna run for it. He's right behind me. Ah, shit, dead end! Hide. Oh, fuck. Oh, do not come in here. Please, I fucking swear to God. No, don't come around here. Do not come around here, I swear to God. I'm gonna jump in the game and punch you in the balls.
I'm not scared. I'm not. Mommy.
Where's your mama girl? Where's your mama girl?
I don't hear it. I don't know which way it went though.
I saw the monster, I must shit myself.
I have no idea where to go from here. Listen mate, do you mind like fucking off? Oh shit, don't you dare, don't you fucking dare. Fuck off. This is just a one of those fire pits. Come on, mate. Back off. What's the purpose of this area then, if I come down here? Oh man, I'm on the fall. Bullshit. What's the fucking point of this? Right, this is point. I want to see if it gets me. If it gets me, it gets me. But the fact of the matter is, if I go up... is I just gonna run off and be like, hello, I'm right here. Gimme! It's like a fucking brave with a heartbeat. So sexy. why would these be like this way? I don't get it. I can't. This is fucked up. I feel like fucked off, mate. Like proper like fucked off. Right, well, it doesn't get you from here. There's got to be someone. To actually go. I think he's on his way back. How is this working? Right, so this is simple again. I run like a boss this way. Oh shit. Oh, that's bullshit. You got me through the wall again. I don't get where I'm supposed to go after that. I don't get it, I don't... I can't do like any epic dodging fucking rolls or shit. I've been all the way downstairs. There are two rooms. So, I don't know. He's attracted to fucking blind. Can't be attracted. Right, let's just wait to see if he comes back up here. My guess and theory is going to the point of he runs to the torch. If he runs to the torch, then fine. He might then run and charge into something above. I don't know. Right, it's on his way. He's a coming. Yeah, he's a coming. You fucking ugly bastard. That's my club foot. Wow, I'm not a clue what to do there. For some bullshit reason, I cannot physically fit under here. Which is like a big gap anyway, you know, it's like getting your fucking hands and knees and crawl. Tunnels, which is my little safe haven. Can't find the glove. I can peek through here, that's about it.
douchebag comes, obviously. Where's your mama gone? Where's your mama gone? Come on! Get up. Come on, come on. Why the fuck am I singing Gary Glass? What the fuck?
If you wanna be a douchebag, douchebag, douchebag.
Blind bastard. Oh, I can't believe that. What a dick. Oh, peaceful music. Peaceful fucking goddamn music. Minus the weird. Look at the size of the skull. Look at the size of that. Jesus. Can I get another torch then? Yeah. Blum, ding, 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 ding. Right, so my chuck list now. No, oh, I thought I had another torch. Is it lit? Oh, oh, oh. What? What? Right, there's my torch. What? Well, right. Burn you on the skull of death. Sweet, right, now we've actually opened our fucking eyes and actually looked. Fucking dumbass, I know there was something to do with that. Why can't I have a nice bright flame on?
Spitting is a very, very naughty, naughty thing.
Wait, wait, wait. I don't quite want to read that just yet. Let me. I'm sure you want. Okay, nice too. Ah, man, oh, you dodged. Oh, let me take some pictures of you. Ah, beautiful. Ah, beautiful. Ah, yeah. Right, hang on a minute. Wait, if this is Medusa's lab, like, Medusa is in the Greek mythology of. Shut up! Of the woman who tried to turn everyone to stone, then why is there a minotaur here? I don't get that. There we go.
Get it all out, son. Get it all out. There we go. Oh, fucking hell. Right. One eye, he's not doing well. Oh, that's because you're shutting me in the fucking eye. Yeah, whatever you're telling him that.
Oh, fucking hell. One eye's not doing it good. His hair is falling off. His skin is discolored and cracking. You might as well just kill yourself. Well, fucking hell. Is this called old age? I think the. What the fuck is this bone salt? Anyway, I'm really curious about that right now. I think the bone salt is changing. But not like me. I'm a different. I'm a retard. I mean. I'm losing my hair too, and my muscles ache. Well, depending on your age, you know, it kind of happens, but I feel that I felt it.
that's just like a sign of old age. Mysterious bones on. You creepy fucker. See, now I'm wondering if there's something to do with the torches, these things you can sell. Because every time I do it, it's always like, whoa. It's weird. But, yeah, I'd like to get to the next. Checkpoint. Oh no, your face! Oh, sort of. Maybe, oh yeah. Oh man, I can't see this. God damn. Whoever designed this is. Like, really, really amazing. Like, to, for a free game, anyway. I got a boat to pick with you. Oh, those pants. That sounded different. Be scared by no pot. Please shut up. Barrels and shit. Man, why would the, all this cloth be down here? See, now, this is what happens when you have sexual intercourse with fucking animals.
You get minotaurs!
Minotaurs, I don't know what I fucking pronounce these bloody names. See, that's my guess. That's my guess of how they've been created. I'm not reading it just yet. I want to, nothing is lurking in the dark. Is my stick burning out already? Fuck. Can you get the other stick out, please?
Light me!
Well, okay, fine. We'll read this one. So this is the last version, so... One eye lies in fever. Parrot? Huh?
I fear him tossing.
Yeah, we all fear him tossing. Yeah. Crying out. I want to know what the song is. I really do. I really want to know what the song is. Oh, like. I wonder if the song, like, at the beginning. Anyway, so. Right, one eye lies in fever. I hear him tossing and turning, crying out as his soul eats. The other one left to fetch the last. Blah blah blah. What a fucking hell. I would like to know, like, when there's a fucking checkpoint or whatever. Tight bastard. Ah, oh, that's it. Well, that was a good thing I didn't fucking cut this then, isn't it? Oh, come on. Fuck it up. Right, well, that was Medusa's Labyrinth. I was really expecting that to actually continue a little bit longer. That's game. Free game. A very well made free game, I'll have that. So, there we go. So yeah, if you guys want to play this game, the link will be down in the description. You can't really see my finger. There it is. Because my fucking weird camera is just being a douchebag. I never should just move across. Oh shit. Now I've just messed it up.
Yeah, I gotta shrink down because I messed it up.
Fucking cables and shit. Just stay there and balance like normal, thank you. But now just... Oh. See, I'm not a fan of this fucking webcam, because I can't swivel it left or right. It all goes up and down. It's stupid.
The stupid camera.
But anyway, yes. I'll just listen to the music and chill out. Yes, anyway. Enough of that. So, yep. Medusa's Labyrinth. Free game. On Steam. Go download it. Right face up. Hopefully there'll be another update. I don't know. See if they add more to this. That'd be really quite handy though. But anyway, thank you guys so much for watching. And yes, I will see you in the next video. And yes, I have a cold, so.
Yeah!
So, yep. See you later, guys! Bye!